Still me no get no reward. Still me no get no reward. Still me no get no reward.
I'm going to find something else.
For something else different.
Yeah. I will call Mr. Mel right to the bishop.
Yes.
Yeah, I may ask you, what's the relevant?
And I'm telling you, the church is a part of the system.
Okay, but I may already say to you that from paperwork, when you hear in general, and you hear that several times, you hear it on the news, you hear it on the street, this is not what me have said. It's a quotation.
Yes.
Church and state doesn't mix.
Yeah. England.
Understand me, I said?
War on England.
Around the world. No matter where England, that's what I'm saying.
It makes money.
You hear what I'm saying? And it still don't over what I'm saying.
Yeah. Yeah. I understand where you are saying. But you take the iron to say it makes
money. What I'm not going back.
What he's saying is so unconvincing, and not, what you are saying is so unconvincing.
No, what I'm trying to show you, King, that's what I'm saying on paperwork.
Yes.
You understand what I'm saying? It's like church and state doesn't mix.
Mm-hmm.
On paperwork, the Queen doesn't run England. You understand me? I said, no matter how deep you want to go, them don't run England. Them don't get involved in their fear and come out. When them Prince Charles, Harry, William, and them people come out, it causes, it upstir up debate because they're not supposed to do it.
Yes.
So that's what I'm trying to show you. That's why I'm going to make it out straight.
Run.
On paperwork.
No legislation.
No. We all got what you're going to say.
I'm telling you about paperwork.
Paperwork.
There's no legislation there that the government amended without informing the Queen. I'm telling you because it has to be given royal assent from Parliament. If they do it without it being given, it is illegal, even though it is still illegal. If you understand what I'm saying.
Is it illegal for you, for the Prime Minister to go and see the Queen?
If it is illegal, No.
Huh?
No.
It's not.
No.
You know, after the Prime Minister go and see the Queen,
right now, he should still be the Prime Minister because he lied to the Queen.
No. He haven't.
What do you mean he haven't?
He haven't lied to the Queen. He does because the problem with them have within England, there is no constitution.
Okay.
Who said there is no constitution?
See, there go we about go again.
No, but I ask who said this?
No.
Because
we hear us say.
But we do have a written constitution.
See, okay, you see, this is what we are saying when we have argument and reason.
Mm-hmm.
The man them talk things where them don't blood clot, no.
Mm-hmm.
You see, in America, them have a written constitution.
Yeah.
You understand me? And you hear about that.
Yeah.
In England, they've done.
Okay.
And that's why England can change them things and do what them like
the
when
they're
different.
Yeah.
That's the what they call it something. That's the advantage what when them the Prime Minister take and go do what him do. Because if he was governed by a constitution,
mm-hmm.
he couldn't do that.
Mm-hmm.
You understand what I say? And that's what it is. That's why you hear them at all now. They want to have a written.
Stop being nice, man. If England never have a constitution, the High Court wouldn't rule power him do as a Prime Minister.
Okay.
You hear me? I tell him, my lord.
You hear what me just said?
You hear me? I tell him.
You hear what me I said?
There's a constitution behind the constitution.
Okay.
It is England who give America independence. You know?
Mm-hmm.
No.
I want to the brother.
America fight for them independence.
I want to the brother, man.
And fight for them independence.
I want to the brother, man.
This is different. Them fight for their independence.
Yes, that's what I heard.
They fight for their independence. You understand me? I said, when we can say constitution, you know. Jamaica have a constitution, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Jamaica have a constitution because they are owned by the British.
And this is what me I try to see now. You see, this is what me I said, the man them talk, what them don't know. If you go
this
online.
This is a constitution as an independent country. You do not send to England for things to be given royal assent in your country.
So Jamaica have or does not have?
They work within the constitution of English.
I'm going to ask you a direct question.
Don't you mind inside?
No, you don't.
No, them work within the constitution
of
English demands
and
domain.
This is what I said when there reason.
Mm-hmm.
The man here, I don't know if you explain it, but me now go there. But what me I say is, King, if you Google Jamaica Institution, it come up something like the Jamaica Constitution.
Under everything written that is real, under everything written that is real.
Me not go no further then.
Under everything that is real.
Me now go. Me not make sense. Go no further.
Send the fool a little further.
Okay.
Under everything that is written that is real, you give the people them what you want to give them to control them. to manipulate them.
You see the difference.
It's simple. But when you know the truth behind the truth, you speak the truth. In the same way, you can. That's what I'm show you a while ago. Say you can say British Nationality Act of 1948 declared I as an indigenous person, yeah, who is colonized by the British as a British subject. I don't need a passport to tell you that. It has been given royal assent. Mm-hmm.
Okay. It's royal assent word. I'm just familiar myself with that word.
So if the monarchy, who's the head of state and the kingdom, has given I, the subject of the kingdom, that right, you have no right to question me for my status. It is already written within the constitution. So you have to tell me that Britain have a constitution when it is written.
I'm telling the truth now. I always hear about the American constitution something. I never heard about the British one. Not because I haven't heard about it, it means it doesn't exist. Because I like to, when I hear stuff, I like to research it and see what I can come up with. Mm-hmm. So I'm hearing a lot of conflicting stories here, and all of them sound valid. Don't know what to do.
You see, his perspective from where he obtained, with him life journey, life experience, I now fight it because that is him understanding towards the system and how it functions.
Yes.
Yeah?
Rubbish, man.
Sometimes people don't know things outside the box, you know. And new information becomes very hard to people, you know.
Biblical each other and them something like
yeah.
Because, well, because you make it sound like me some blood clot dunce.
No, me never said that.
You no, me never say you say it. Yeah. So you make it sound. So you must understand.
No, what you will put it away.
Yeah. You hear what me say?
And you will put it away. Right. Then.
So me accept it. What me I say, King, as me make it out still and plain to you, King, is that there is a lot of things what happened in England, and we think it's what you don't call it. You know, it's by law. I don't know if you explain it. But as I said, me have to go back to when you said written institution. Mm. That means that I have to govern by that. You understand me? I said England don't have that. That's why you see every time things can change, them can do this, them can do that, and something because yeah. They don't have a written constitution.
Yeah.
You understand me? America have a written constitution, and that's why
America have no constitution.
That's why
America also amend their acts and their rules.
This is what we are saying.
In the same way, England amend the acts and the rules because they do not want to uphold the Magna Carta, and they do not want to uphold the habeas corpus, which give the right to the subject of the kingdom. So therefore, in any way them can breach this, they will implement their own ideas and legislation and then take it to parliament.
Yeah.
Yeah? And whosoever, the powers that be, will give it royal assent for the subject. The subject is the people of the kingdom. The people, them accept this thing and live by it. Because the Magna Carta, which give the right to the subject, and the habeas corpus, and the mandamus, and these things that you can use, is being violated. To manipulate you and control you.
King, I don't know if you explain this enough, but you see, it's like where I said that you can't see that one woman upon the TV, but a man can say, you know, say somebody else dead in the shadow. Mm-hmm. I can't see the person in the shadow. Mm-hmm. So we all can talk about the one woman can see. It's the same thing what we have said is that the person who run England by law is the Prime Minister. That is what the paper is, the Prime Minister.
Because he has been given that authority by the Queen.
Okay.
You will be my Prime Minister.
You understand what I'm trying to say? So, you need to accept that and we move on. Mm-hmm. Because what we have said, we know that there's a lot of things behind
the scene.
Mm-hmm. But me have said, what me a quote is what? The other,
yes,
and say, yo, the Prime Minister run England. Mm-hmm. the state doesn't work with church. Church and state doesn't go together. Them think that they're on paper.
Two different entity.
Two different. So them don't. You understand me? I said, whether them do it behind closed door, it's a different thing. But what them put out and said
is that they don't.
It doesn't. Okay. You understand me? I said, whatever he must say, I accept it because me know say behind closed door certain things go on. But what he's trying to say, what me I said. It's not so.
I never tell you that.
No, but that's how you make it come out.
I just, you see,
No, but.
Fire, me just tell you, what the thing you learn.
What me I say is.
And him just tell me, I put him down here. And the same thing, just
what I'm telling you.
What me I tell you earlier,
what we are trying to say is that if what I'm saying is the right thing, we shouldn't have this argument. You understand me, I said? Because this is the law of the country. Whatever is going by happen by behind closed door, we only is speculation.
Brother,
speculation.
We have to,
that's conspiracy. You understand
thing,
me? I said.
First thing we have to know what is law from what is legal.
So we overs all of them thing there.
We have to know what is law from what is legal.
Them just start to educate themselves with certain things and them try to elaborate on it the best opportunity them have. But that's not how it go. First, you have to say, me not. What me I say, you can't make it look like say, and I saw it go. Jamaica no have a constitution. If you Google it, Jamaica have a constitution. The commander like them.
But
say,
if you Google it, England, let's say England have a queen. So you ever say England is running queen? The queen is running England. If you go up on Google, it show you Elizabeth. Say she had the monarchy, and she run England. Yes, still you tell me it's not she had the prime minister.
Okay then.
Yes, sir, now, okay, you see?
No, alright then, may I ask you now? Go and show me pan the paper where it said the Queen run England. Google that and show me. Google it and show me now.
If the Queen is the head of state,
No. Okay, you see
if
what
the Queen is head of state,
I will
run England.
This is what
if the Queen is head of state. Even when the Boris Johnson come on and eat a state there.
But this is what we are saying.
On the stuff that we are reason, man.
You see, now we have reason, like, as brethren and them something there. And we are saying, we know so the Queen run England, you know.
Yeah.
You understand me? I say, because she had a monarchy.
Yeah.
Me understand that.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is, on paper, is not so.
No.
That's all me I say. On paper, is not so. The Queen doesn't run England. It doesn't go so. A man, me stand corrected. A man must show me the evidence where it attend to say the Queen run England.
Yeah, because
tell me the evidence where. You understand me? I say,
as
what me I say, King.
You want
behind
me tell
closed
the
doors.
You can tell me the evidence.
Behind closed
every
doors.
Every legislation that is passed in Parliament by the Prime Minister and the opposition Prime Minister, it has to be given royal assent to come into force.
And royal assent is given by
the Queen of England.
So, is the Queen running the place subliminally or officially?
The Queen, there is no subliminary thing to it. It's a monarchy, she has a government. The government must look after our people.
I'll show you a thing to you. Now, this is what the last thing I never said to you.
Yeah?
You see, the other day, they have a dispute about the Brexit and something. And they must say the country is in a, what you call it, in a dispute. It's like the country is not running.
Yeah.
Now listen to LBC radio. And LBC will say the man them in talk for use. When them call the thing in there. The House of Commons or the House of Law. One of them. I don't know which one of them, but one of them. The which one of them we see on TV? Common.
Mm-hmm.
The Common we see on TV.
The House of Common, yeah. Man.
We see on TV.
Yeah.
So the next one is the House of Law. The man has said them even considering to form a government. To the House of Lord, and that government now represent the monarchy. You understand me? I say that the man I'm saying now. That's the government. Them are going to form the government. Them are going to try to form the government. They are going to represent the monarchy to get England under like control and put it in order. You know? And that the man said them are considering. You know? About 2 weeks ago, I listen to LBC and man, I read out some things were happening. You know? You understand me, I say? So, if the Queen was running England, why would be the monarch would have to step in now for you run England? It doesn't make sense. You understand me, I say? The next thing, when you read, if you Google Jamaica right now, the Constitution, come up, King. It mentioned the monarchy, you know, because I think it's the monarchy first up on top, you know. But it mentioned, like, you know, I said, the monarchy of England in conjunction with